Dear students, continuing the earlier class of Joseph Schumpeter theory of economic development. Last class I discussed the first wave of bank credit by the entrepreneurs making the radical innovation. They needed the financial assistance. They received the financial assistance from the bank. That is called the first wave of bank credit. One innovation causes for the, that means when one innovation succeeds, automatically others following the innovation, that means others follow the innovations that spread across the fields. For example, if the motorcycle industry established, that causes for investment in the road sectors, tire industries, machinery tools of the motorcycle industries. Next, cyclical process. Cyclical process. Last video, I already give the clarity to you, radical innovation that requires the financial assistance. That means financial assistance is arranged by the banks. That is called the first wave bank credit. When bank credit, that means when banks providing financial assistance to the innovator, automatically money supply in an economy increases. Money supply in an economy increases, that means automatically employment opportunities opened up, automatically unemployed people have the purchasing power, that means purchasing power. Automatically older goods have taken the demand. Older goods received the demand. When older goods received the demand, older factories older goods received the demand. By increasing the demand for old goods, profit of old factories increases. To making more profit, old industrialist taken the loan from bank, that is called second wave of bank credit. Second wave of bank credit. That means due to the making innovation in an economy, money supply, making innovation in an economy, finance required for making the innovation in an economy, when finance arranged by the bank, that causes for increasing the money supply in an economy. Increasing money supply causes for demanding the goods and services. When demand increased, older goods were also taken the demand. When older goods taken the demand, automatically old entrepreneurs or industrialists increase the prices of old goods by the way they making the more profit. To increasing profit, that means taking the advantage of the increasing demand for the old goods, they investing the money in production process by taking the loan from banks. This is called second wave of bank credit. Bank credit, that means last first video I already clarified that innovation takes more time. That means innovation takes more times. In that condition, that means older industries making the more profit, in that condition new innovation entering to the market, that is new product entering to the market. When new product entering to the market, automatically demand for the old goods decreases. demand for the old goods decreases. When demand for old goods decreases, automatically producers repaying the money. Bank credit. When they repay the bank credit, automatically money supply in an economy decreases. Decreased money supply causes for decreasing the demand for old and new products also. In that condition, entrepreneurs are not ready to making any innovation. That means earlier class, the theory is central of the creative destruction. I told that creative destruction, one new innovation destroys the older one. When innovation stops, economy is in the state of equilibrium. Finally, economy reaches equilibrium. This is one of the best theory in economics, because of it, this theory is not only applicable to economics, this theory can apply in economics, that means social science disciplines, and also the science disciplines and mathematics, where you can apply this theory is useful. Okay, thank you.